I thought we handled the whole situation really well. There's just so much going on in the past week. I thought our coaching staff, Coach Kerr, did a great job of addressing it, but really preparing us and making sure we were ready for our game. So I thought we handled it great. The biggest thing is we came out with a win. It felt good. I mean, you know, that's the biggest issue that we're facing right now is just division. And, you know, locker rooms, sports teams have some of the strongest unity, you know, known to man. So I think it was important for us and, you know, just to let everyone know we have each other's backs. And, you know, ultimately, if we can continue that strong bond and set a good example, then, you know, others will follow.